talk about soccer. There's a certain skill set.
Soccer as a whole has a skill set that, and when I teach it, when I coach it, is about feel. And this is huge feel of the game. To be able to feel that ball as it comes down and you chest it and you head it and you thigh it and you side foot it. And now with that shark attack thing, is all feel. And these people are amazing because not only do they have to feel the trap, they also have to feel the kill, which is when they go up, they have to sense where they're going to put that ball on the other side of the net, knowing where the other two players are standing. Amazing skill.